Here's a fun math pattern. Let's see what happens when you square numbers when all the digits are ones. In other words, remember, squaring means multiplying a number times itself. So 1 squared would be 1 times 1, and so that would give us 1. 11 squared would be 11 times 11. Let's see, if you do that, you get 121. All right. I want you to put this on pause, get out your calculator, and do the next 3 and see if you can figure out the pattern. Okay, are you back? All right, what you should have got for this next one is 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. For the next one where you have 4 ones in a row, you should have 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. And for 5 in a row, you should get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guess what? I'm not using the calculator because I know the pattern. And I want to know if you can see the pattern. Can you see it? Pretty cool. If there's 5 ones, you would count up to 5 and then back down to 1. That works all the way up to 9 ones in a row. No calculator needed. Oh, if somebody gave you the following number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 squared, and so I put that in your calculator, it doesn't have enough places to show you the answer. But you can do it in your head because you know the pattern. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't know any calculators. Any small calculators anyway that will show you all those digits. So that is a cool method, a neat trick, and a fun math pattern, and you can do it for any number all the way up to 9 ones in a row. So another fun thing to do, on an index card, you could put like any one of these, like 11,111 squared. And you go up to somebody that you want to trick and say, let's see who can multiply out that the fastest. Give them a piece of paper while they're doing it. You've got the answer right here. 123,454,321. So that's a fun trick. And go and teach it to somebody else.